Hello and welcome, I'm the Red Devil from Red Devil Gaming MC, and today we are playing Trials Fusion, with this being episode 8, so let's carry on. We're currently playing in the Arctic Open, and we're going to have a go for gold in Ski or Ride. Wish me luck. This is going to be a lot of fun, probably for you, not for me. And we're using the baggy. 40 seconds. You never know. Come on, boy up, load the game. Yeah, it's already one of those starts. Oh, dear lord. Yeah. What happened there? I'm restarting. That was a practice. That was definitely a practice. I don't know what happened there. Let's just try to land normally. We beat the thing I said last time. It's a bit more like it. Get over this bit. Come on. I'm on the log. Oh, we could recover that, but never mind. You can't have it fall. Like crashing in a sensible manner. Landing in a sensible manner. That's more like it. That wasn't like it. Come on, yeah! I don't think we're going to get 40 seconds. I think I have to restart. I know it's torturous for you. Ah! Look how far they're ahead of me. Ouch, that hurt my back. Going again. Not going again. Nope, that was rubbish. We'll have that, but the bottom bit was useless. Nope, that's crazy. Oh, this landed us. Okay, you missed. That's better. I mean, now I can bypass this rock rod, isn't it? And now I crash the landing. That's very slow. Out my back. Oh, keep trying. Start again. Definitely start again. This could be a smooth landing from the beginning. That wasn't smooth. That was kind of smooth. But how do you recover from that? I don't know. That's comical. Oh, what are you doing? Come on, oh, yes. Oh no! That's gonna crash it. And I do it! I crashed too many times in this game. There's no way you can get it from crashing already. I'm gonna crash it anyway. Oh no, I didn't. I'm about to crash in a minute. No, that's a good landing. And that's a superb bit. Thingy bobbing. Just do this bit normal. And you're laughing. Hey, we can get gold if we carry on like this. Oh look, you can do that. I forgot about that bit down there. Oh! Yeah. It's one of them. It's going to be close. I somehow do not think I'm going to get gold. I have to restart. Out. He's going to have a headache in the morning. I know it, I know it. That's definitely slowed me down. Stupid landing. Come on. Little fellow on the bike. You can do better than this. Mind your head. They don't start screaming yet. Wow! It's been getting so close. Rubbish. Stupid tree. Bailing the tree now. The log. Giant log out. Stupid rock. rock.
Yeah!
Okay, what have I done there? I don't know. I mean, that was genius. What's the last thing there? Crap.
Warning.
Like
high wind area.
Well, tell them to stop eating beans. They've got high wind. Alright, I'm not going to get gold again. I've put in 10 episodes on this, trying to get gold. No. It's definitely apparent that I can't do some of the gold here. I'll be happy to see that in normal. Like that. That was very good. No, you stupid bike. I've restarted. One of them. Yeah, that's good landing back. Now, if only you can miss that rock. That's a secret. I'm definitely never going on a bike in the hell. No, I'm stuck now. Ouch. I saw that coming. Because you've got to do a spinny thing a bit further down. We'll try that. Over there, spinny thing. Go out there. Yeah. And then you hit that rock and you're screwed. No, that was too late for a spinny thing. That's about that. One time, two. Try. Oh! That would have been good if I got out of that. Well, this is rock. No, you don't miss the rock. This is goodbye. This is rock. Ouch, my back. Alright, I'm just going to jump and make him bail out. He deserves that. Well, try again. If in doubt, try again. Try again. Try again. Told you. Try again. Yes. I'm just gonna have to land. What happens if it goes backwards? Going backwards. Not going backwards. Putting into a tree. Stupid tree. Who put that tree there? You get the lumberjacks in. It's a lot easier. Oh, I didn't mean to do that. I somehow think he's in pain. No, getting really annoying now. It takes a day to recover from this. So now I have a crazy boat game with bike long maybe. Or maybe. Oh yeah! I don't know what he did there, it was like a strange kind of part of somersault back again. Now that was crazy. That cost some time. Come on. Think we can do this? No. We're never going to get gold in this one. Well, not in this episode, anyway. I'll be happy to finish. No, I can't do that. It has been a very long night. Ouch. My back. Oh, my beginning again. Oh, this is... No. see if we can just finish here and we can have a go at another one. Because it's actually the Spice of Life and this game makes the game a bit different than the rest of the track. But then we've got from this track for another 10 more minutes, do we? Saying that, I've got to finish it. And all I'm doing at the moment is just trying to get a good start. And that was not it. Neither was that. What's going on? I don't know. This is trying to land normal. There we go. So, we bypassed it then. We'll try that again. And then not. That was very slow. I just felt like doing that. No, I'm giving up. I know I'm going to come back in about 5 seconds. See, it would have been like that. That was a bit messy. Not that actually. Oh yeah, let's have that happen. See, once in a while, it becomes a bit ingenious and I do stuff like that. Oh, then I'd crash. I probably could have gone for the crazy somersault again. Oh, I'm back at the beginning. Hey! More pain. Oh yeah, this is what I thought I was going to hit it. Not hit it. I think you're doing so well. And a big rock gets in your way and makes you do a somersault. Never mind. That was my fault. I didn't lean back at the right time. I love how we started in this game. How many? You chasm your life. Could be 100 or more. No! No, I heard a bell out. Like, that's a little bit. Be the fastest bike in the world. And land sensibly. Please. Oh yeah. What was that? I don't know. Somebody else taken over the control unit. It all feels like it. Maybe not. Oh. I don't believe it. Oh, I'm just going to do a somersault now. Right, I don't believe I just did that. It's how you meant to do it. It's how you meant to play. And then you cry. Better be a beginning again. You didn't see that one. Nope. I hit the log. I'm logging on. Perhaps it's a captain log. Been where no log's been before. Have some bikes in space. Makes you wonder, doesn't it? You know, on another distant planet. Or perhaps we're just unique. Oh yeah, landing in a kind of a sensible way. And hit the loggy thing, you do a somersault and you fly. I don't know what the idea of doing there. Ow. Oh, I'm surprised I landed on my back wheel. We should probably go away now and play this for 10 hours. I think I need to practice. Then again, would you want me performing brilliantly? Well, look at this one. I'm doing alright at the moment. Say that, I could look up quickly. I could be going for gold on this one. Oh, that's quite good. Most of you like me, that is. So I'm just having a normal flexible way and let us get gold. And it's not working out the flight. Oh.
you? Can you believe that?
Just what I was saying, like.
I couldn't even get my body across the line. I'm with it again.
Oh yeah. Oh no.
I wouldn't be starting again, but at some point I've got to end this episode. At last, I finished. That could be the worst time ever in the book. On this planet. Who knows? No, not very sure. But then look at the results.
So they do say practice makes perfect. And I hope you enjoyed this. Please give it a big like and subscribe to the channel. Thank you for watching. Tell me pretty lies, look me in the face, tell me that you love me, even if it's fake.